transfer your work permit, please ensure that the following documents are included part of your application. So the first is the confirmation of the foreign national is currently employed by the multinational enterprise outside of Canada and seeking entry to work in the parent, subsidiary, branch, or affiliate, or the enterprise here in Canada. So obviously you can include documents such as the employment confirmation letter, pay stubs, and so forth. So the foreign national needs to demonstrate that he or she has been employed with the foreign company before they can come in. Also, the confirmation of the employment has to be a minimum of 1 year. So either include 12 pay stubs or include an employment contract or confirmation letter signed by your HR department to show and prove that the candidate or the employee has been employed for a minimum of 12 months. The other requirement is that it has to outline the position, the actual position, not only what the applicant is doing in the foreign company, but also the position that's being offered in Canada. The position has to be either an executive, managerial, or specialized knowledge. And so when you draft either a transfer letter or a confirmation letter of employment, the job duties have to be included because the officer wants to ensure that when we do transfer the candidate, it's either under the executive, managerial, or specialized knowledge. The other document that you have to include is in regards to demonstrating the relationship between the two organizations. So corporate documents to show the foreign company and the Canadian company have a qualifying relationship. Plus you want to include maybe the share registry to demonstrate that qualifying relationship. In addition to that, you want to ensure that you have documentation to demonstrate that the candidate's intentions are only temporary. So perhaps a few documents to show that the candidate has ties to the United States, such as maybe purchase and sales agreement of the property, or you know, bank accounts, whatever he or she may have in the US when they're transferring over to Canada on a temporary basis. So those are really the basic documentation that needs to be included. There are more documents such as, you know, the essentials, such as the passport data page, your resume, credentials to demonstrate that the candidate can prove can do the position here in Canada. But a lot of times when candidates apply on their own, they forget that they need corporate documents, they need to prove that they've been part of the organization for a minimum of 12 months, and you can do that, as I've stated, with pay stubs and so forth. If you're looking at filing an intercompany transfer or would like some assistance, give us a call and let us give you a detailed list of documents in order to secure a work permit. Thank you, and until next time.